want to start on the timing yet, or?
No, hold it, hold it. All right, give me 15 seconds.
Okay, you got 20 right now. 15, 10, 5, 0. Bring up the...
Okay. Okay, give me 15 seconds.
What's that?
15 seconds.
Will you run out now or what?
Yeah, it's going to be 15. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Here, I got a timer and a camera. I just have to see this. I'm okay.
Are you okay? You got a timer and a camera?
Yeah, I'm okay. I don't need it.
Well, you don't need this watch then.
No, I'm okay.
we're serious about getting more comfortable this year, visit the Healthy Patch Store, Rockville, Tyson's Corner, D.C., and
this will be the first step in building the rifle is and doing the restoration is putting the butt plate on.
Looking for tickets to a sold-out performance? Check out the WGS 3.5 ticket exchange at the new
nothing is removed here. Keeping you pleasantly and everything is being moved from here.
Attention, the end is near. Woven SC and Rug Company's holding on a business sale. This half-century-old institution will close its doors forever. Here's Alfred Woven SC.
Okay, but don't move them that fast because you got a camera. Okay, let's start this one over. Five, four, three, two, one.
Hurry in before their doors close forever. Call 703-527-7595. That's 703-527-7595. 123 is the WGNS. You know, the National Symphony Orchestra has a great idea going with here. They have a matinee series on Friday afternoon. Is this something you think you could work into your schedule? Well, the reason I ask is that on January 14th, at about 1:30 in the afternoon at the Community Center, there's a performance that features CNSL, Leonard Slatkin, and the Guarneri Symphony. With some really innovative new works. Does this interest you? I've been having four pack of tickets for this performance. As I said, it's on the 14th at 1:30 in the afternoon. But if that would work for you, I'd love to give them to you. Why don't you give me a call at our contest line, 202-432-1035. Give me a call, and if you're caller 10, tickets are yours.
All right, now we're seeing John fitting the butt plate on, checking to make sure that everything's been sanded down. Everything. This is a preliminary fitting. We don't take it down exactly the same size. What we'll have to do is do some sanding on it, and filing, so everything's fitted flush, but that'll come at a later time. Right now, what we want to do is make sure that the butt plate is solid down on the stock. We'll make sure, just go ahead and show where the rust would be. In other words, the rust, just take your thumb and, okay, just like that. And just hold it right there. Okay, 1001, 1002. Let me get a few seconds. And okay, now just pick it up like you're slowly pick it up like you're looking at it. Okay, turn it over a couple of times. Okay, all right. Meets the approval. Okay. Now we're coming back to the stock, back to the bench for the final fitting, right? Okay.
I gotta level this out here. This is a rough cast, and we would have to do the same thing. I have to do it on a rough cast. I got to take all this and smooth this out. So we got one nice fit for the other.
Okay, now John, pick it back up. Now, kind of hold it up, now look at it, just look at it like you're inspecting a piece, okay? Keep looking at it, need a little bit more. Make sure, okay, meets your approval. Okay, got one little burp. Now we have to go to a smaller one, so we can get into the very corner down there where the butt plate curves. Okay, now inspect it again, look at it. Yeah, okay. Great.
happy guy in here, huh? Straight down this way, the whole country.
Okay. Now get the indicator on. See one before it even started.
Just let it sit there a minute. Just move your hand back. Okay. All right. Come back to it. Good. Very good. Looks good. Thank you.
Choose your airline seat.
average. So I'm giving 15% off our regular prices for the next 2 weeks. These are the lowest prices Joanne Devon's average has had in a year. That's 15% off all in-stock adjustable components, office chairs, mattresses, car seats, supports, recliners, seat lift chairs, pillows, and all other back-friendly accessories. So come into one of my Joanne's Bed and Bath shops now. Don't wait or you'll miss the special opportunity to save 15% off of all in-stock products. Call 800-SOS-BATH for locations or see our Joanne's Bed and Bath newspaper or yellow page ad. That's 800-SOS-BATH for 15% off. For 2 weeks only, your back will thank you and so do I.
Joanne's clearance sale is for 2 weeks only. Save 15% on all in-stock back-friendly products. Meet Joanne personally this weekend at her Rockville store. Get all the latest to dark numbers. Tune in weekday evenings at 6:30 for a day in the deal with WTOB Capital Hill correspondent Dave McCullough.
Do this a little bit more, yeah? And see if we can see if we can come around with exactly what medicine is going to do in the next few plays. This way we just take off all the ice from there. Step over here with you. Yeah.
Schitt's Overture by Colin Williams. Right here from 3.5. Play by
this surface here, and that square with this surface and that, and it's really in square. This square with this one.
And the director of a drug company. And his mother was the daughter of a cabinet banker, and her family lived in Paris for generations. And she had a general life.
1,000 people have already gotten the verbal advantage they need for success. Learn more about verbal advantage now. Learn more. Call now 1-800-420-WORD. 1-800-420-WORD. Call now 1-800-420-WORD. 1-800-420-WORD.
Looking for a classical commuter? Look no further. We are the only place in
this room. They've been around a long time. We've been banking online on presidential.com for more than 5 years. I guess that makes them one of the oldest.
And we can apply for up to a $2 million business loan?
Sure, or a lot less.
Can any business apply?
Yeah. You can apply for working capital lines of credit, equipment leasing, commercial mortgages, even finance.
By January 3rd, 1963. And the musical turning point in his life came when he started taking lessons from this great Spanish pianist, Ricardo Pinas, who lived in Paris. And after Poulenc became Poulenc, said of Pinas, he said, I owe him everything. Well, Pinas was a very modern fellow. And obviously, it's a 20th century piece. His Francis Poulenc, his piano concerto, simply called that. Francois René du Chambellin took piano with a relative from Armani James Condon, our special attraction brought to you by the North Carolina Temple. If you love fine furniture and the oil rocks, 95 South can save you a fortune in Virginia office.
I do the butt plate first. And you see how much damn work I get involved in. I get almost as much work involved in getting a butt plate on it as I do the rest of the damn gun.
Thank you.
transition from thread under thread there, so you want to be a little bit underneath that.
Hold it.
The other one.
47 degrees of Fahrenheit. Here's Michael Hutton and the symphony of Haydn with the Orde of the Philharmonic and Air Force 7.5.
Thank you.
Okay, John, just hold it now to the camera. Hold it.
You see, what we'll do is we'll polish all this up
mm-hmm.
on the polisher and the buffer later on.
Hey, yes, Coach.
Uncle,
you are too cute. Hold on, I'm
going to
take your picture.
Hi, Mommy.
Yes, honey.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Oh, okay.
Happy holidays and happy every day from Moto Photo. We believe special occasions happen every day.
That's mold release, right?
Yeah. The releasing agent. You don't want to put that on just the...
Right.
Yeah, I'll tell you what happens. You would think it would hold the butt plate on there pretty firm, you know. I'm not putting any releasing agents on the butt plate. It's just a strictly a sealer agent. And that's why we brush it all with the brush. Now, this just seals up the end of this, and that's all it does. That's all we want it for. We're not putting them on that heavy at all.
always make sure that you always put this screw in first. When the first screw to go in, it always has to be the first screw to go in. No matter what, no matter how many other guys or anything else, it always has to be the first screw to go in.
Get in tight on that. Okay, just okay. Just turn this. Just rotate the stock slowly. Okay, hold it right there. Okay. Let's do it. Okay, let's do it. Okay, now hold it. Slowly, slowly. Okay.